Hello. Today we will see about some of the math functions which is used in the Python numbers. I will tell you the examples which and all we are going to use. Today we will see about the five functions which is called compare function, exponential and natural logarithmic and power and square root. Here I have used compare means this will compare the numbers inside the function. So compare 80 comma 100 I have given. Then exponential function, just it is like e power x, exponential of some number I have given, so it will give the value of e power x. Logarithmic of 100, this will give the natural logarithmic value. There is a function for base 10 value also, so that function will come like log 10 of this value. Then there is a math function called power, so power of 100 comma 2 means it is x power 2. 100 is x, power 2 is y, so x power y means 100 power 2. So next is square root. To make a square root, you have to use sqrt function, which will take the square root of the value which is given inside the function. So this mathematical function you can directly use in the Python shell. If I will give just like, I will show you. If I give cmp 80 comma 100, you will get the output as minus 1 because this is a function which will give you the value. If x is lesser than y, then it will give the value of minus 1. Just consider 80 is x and 100 is y. So 80 is lesser than y means x is lesser than y, so it will give minus 1. If it is greater or equal, if it is equal, then it will give 0. If it is greater, then it will give 1. So this is the use of comparison function in the mathematics, in the numbers. So the if you want to use these four functions, then you have to import the math library. If you are not importing the library, see, it will show the error. If you use this function math.exp, it will throw error because you have to import math library, then only it will work. So it will give a value of this. So just I want to create the script, so I have created for all this function with the print statement, and I will just run and show you the values. So this is your output. Here it is compare and it is given these three values. Then for exponential value of minus 45, it has given log value of 100.12 is also printed. 100 comma 2 means it is a power, so 100 power 2 you have got 10,000. Square root of 100, it is 10. So many mathematical functions are there. Just I have given some five examples. We will see in next video. Thank you.